more than they killing me. Sharing one thing on them calling me. I'm what they couldn't be. Moving like snakes in the grass. I'm on alert. Last time I gave them a chance.
Pablo Vito, baby.
Yes, sir!
Yo, what is going on, E-Takes? And welcome back to another video. Now, today, we're back with another Pablo Vito song, bro. Today, we've got Pablo Vito, Disc Me. This was very requested, like crazy requested on my last Pablo Vito reaction. This one has a lot of dislikes, which I'm not sure why, but as you know, she does get a lot of dislikes because she is a drag queen. I'm pretty sure that's why, but that's what people were saying. But you know, she does not deserve these dislikes because she is fire. But yeah, nothing to really say. So yeah, let's just get into this reaction. Okay. Pretty dang mysterious right now. Hold up, Pablo Vito is a savage. He just declined a call? Damn!
Que coragem você tem de me ligar às quatro da manhã pra me falar de amor. O que você tomou? Quanta audácia você tem de imaginar que ouvir sua voz faria eu reconsiderar.
Man, what a beautiful voice, bro. I already know this is about to be fire, bro. Yo, listen to the voice of Pablo Vito. Listen to the vocals of the freaking queen, bro. Hold up.
Que ouvir sua voz faria eu reconsiderar o que você tomou.
Pablo, yo, I didn't know you had this in you, to be honest. I know you could sing, but I didn't know you were going to do a whole song of just showing off your vocals, because what is this? What the hell do I have here, bro? How does this have 200,000 dislikes? People disliking this, what are you doing with your life, bro? Yo, I'm off tracking, bro. I gotta react to the song. Come on, man. Jesus. Yo, you gotta chill. You gotta chill. I'm about to freaking fly off, bro. Yo, bro, chill. Pablo. Yo, I need some fresh air, bro. Hold up. Oh, nice fresh air, bro. Yo. Jesus. Yo, how are you hitting these notes, Pablo? How are you hitting these notes? Yo. I got stuff flying around my room everywhere because of you, Pab. Yo. I'm only a minute in, bro. This might be the best Pablo Vito song I've heard. I'm not even joking.
Diz que me.
Yo, I am learning Portuguese, bro. Jeez, kimmy. Yo, let me hear if I said that.
Jeez, kimmy.
Yo, what does that mean, though? Is that something weird? What does that mean, bro? Yo, I swear she looked at me then, bro. I swear she looked at me. Yo, watch Watch her. She like looks at you. So what I'm saying, the glass broke because of how high these notes are, bro. Paolo Vitar's voice is too crazy. Now the glass is smashing everywhere. Jesus. Yo, that is the best ice cream around. Paolo Vitar, yo, we are friends now. We are freaking friends. You eat Ben and Jerry's chocolate fudge brownie ice cream, bro. That is literally my favorite ice cream. Yo, we are best friends. We are freaking best friends. What up, homie? Yo. Ben and Jerry's is fire. Okay. Is it good? Yo, I can go jish kimi, but I can't do that, bro. Hold up, jish kimi. Yo, Pablo, what the hell, bro? Yo, let me try.
Jish kimi.
Too good. Teach me the way, Pablo. Come on. I'm gonna cry. This is crazy. She's still going, bro. For real, she's still going. What in the Scooby-Doo, bro? Jish kimi. Hold. Ah! Yo, I swear I just heard the phone going off. That's the phone. The phone. Yo, Pablo Vitar hits again. Hit back. Yo. Okay, so there's my reaction to Pablo Vitar Disc Me. And let me tell you, that might be my favorite Pablo Vitar song, bro. The notes she hit on that is another level. You don't see that around here, bro. You only see that on Pablo Vitar's house. Yo, I'ma do it. The first time I've done this for Pablo Vitar, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10! Hold, yo, if this isn't a 10 out of 10, if you don't think this is a 10 out of 10, you're crazy. This is a 10 out of 10. Try and hit the notes that she hit and then come back at me, bro. Yo, that's it, bro. That's all I have to say. She's making me cough. 10 out of 10, yo, that's it. See you later, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe, and peace.